How many calories are there in a pound? Garrick's answer is right on, and it doesn't matter whether you lose fat, muscle, or a combination of the two. 3,500 calories less in your diet will result in the loss of 1 pound. Counting the calories you eat is a little different. A gram of protein has 4 calories, as does a gram of carbohydrate. But a gram of fat has 9 calories, and a gram of alcohol has 7. There are roughly 454 grams in a pound, so 1,814 calories in a pound of pure protein or carbohydrate, 4,082 calories in a pound of pure fat, 3,175 calories in a pound of pure alcohol. Note that foods aren't often pure sources of one nutrient or another, but you can see that you're better off eating protein and lots of veggies and fruits, rather than a high-fat or high-alcohol diet.